This is really unfortunate that I've been having such a hard time getting a run going. Oh, my elbow hurts. Oh. Why did I think there was a split on Morphball? This is a very sloppy start so far. Like, it's not like actual things that matter, but they very much do add up. I'm already behind by like a couple seconds. That room went quite well, at least. Down there. It doesn't matter if I'm going up or down, that room always messes with me. It never goes quite right. Kidding me? Well, that was silly. I think that's how I'm gonna start doing that room on the way back, honestly. I used to try and hold a charge and do like pseudo screws, and like while I'm wall jumping and stuff. But it almost never goes quite the way I want it to. So. Might as well try and keep it more simple for myself. Ooh, that hive room though! That was actually, like, really good. I feel like I should be more ahead than I am. Of course, it'd be the time that I get a good hive room that I fall down. That's okay. Being pretty close to even is actually like good on the split, because for whatever reason my PB had like a really good bomb split. Those are good bugs. All in all, this run is actually going pretty decently so far. That was annoying. There's a decent amount of time to save in the first few splits here. But I guess I usually kind of think of it as like around 15 seconds up through Ice Beam. Probably more than that, honestly. But in the end of the day, most of that time doesn't really mean much. Most of the time to save is, like, basically everything after Ice Beam. Most notably, the biggest one by far is Turian. I've got a lot of time to save in Kirigiru. A big chunk of time to save in Super Missile. Apparently I've got a fair amount to save in Unknown Item as well. I got a fairly big gold there recently. Okay. Yeah, we're doing good. I've been considering sub 7 minutes on Unknown Item here to be on good pace. Got that first try, which I'm glad. I actually put a little bit of time into practicing that. Just to kind of figure out the timing. I was gonna say, that's gotta be gold. Oh, don't do this. Oof. For whatever reason, I've been having a lot of trouble wall jumping today. Get down there. So the fact that it wasn't like as fast as it could have been, but the fact that I managed to get up that wall makes me happy. And I did it on a run where I'm actually ahead, so that makes me happy too. Oh, why did you unmorph? Fucking Wii U controller. Immediately after I get a gold, I like slop as fuck. Literally everything since that segment ended has been bad. Literally everything. Fell down. Took my eyes away for a second. Okay. This is where the real run starts. Oh, I've got a lead going into it, so. Shit. Thank you. almost thought that I moved to the side too soon for that Torzo skip. I don't know why, but I've been having a lot of trouble aiming at that missile recently. Coming in here around the 10:50 to 11 minute mark is what I've been considering. Good pace. I want those missiles. I shouldn't have gone back, but I did. Okay, just keep it simple. Be up high enough. Nice. Gold. Not the greatest fight, but I'm pretty happy with that, obviously. Okay. Just gotta keep it up. Ridley's easy. This is an easy area. Give me missiles! No. Been having some trouble doing that bomb jump up there, so that wasn't perfectly ideal, but that was fairly fast. I'm happy with that. That's one of the things I practiced along with the bomb jump before power grip. That was awkward. I've never actually used missiles on this that room before. Okay, focus for a second. Shit. That was a bad pattern and I handled it poorly. Could have saved a lot more time there, but it is what it is. I forgot you have to shoot the block. Get out of here. I don't know how they always find their way into the most, like, inconvenient places. When I say always, I mean literally always. Should have some time to save on Ridley here too, if past runs are any indication. I feel like that wasn't the best fight, but... Nice, supers. That makes me happy. I'm always glad to get that bug jump first try. Stop giving me health. Okay. I gotta learn that strat there. At least I didn't have to deal with the gamer. I hate falling into that pit so much. How is that a freaking gold? What the f- I mean, okay. Sure. I thought I'd figured out that room, but apparently not. Like, very not. I was, like, not ready for that room. I forgot it existed, honestly. By the time I remembered where I was, it was all ogre. There's, like, no time to hesitate in that room. Otherwise, the cycles get out of sync and... That's rip. I hate when that Ripper has that pattern. Get down. That was not awful. I usually have a lot of trouble getting down that room quickly. One of these days, I will have sub 20 entrance to Kraid's Lair. I kind of feel like I need to make a split there, honestly. take out my missile split. That was an awkward room, but that room is always awkward. That was also an awkward room. Up there. Shit. Got ahead of myself again. I should have shot out that second block, but I didn't think I needed to. That room actually kind of went decent, which is something that it never does. That split could have gone better, but I'm not gonna be upset about saving time. Get up there. Shit. Oh my god, this split sucks. My nose is so itchy. Oh my god. This split is fucked. I haven't done that in like a very, very, very long time. Oh, that makes me so sad. This round has been quite good otherwise. It's only 7 seconds, it's not a big deal. Not when I stand to save minutes. Plus, it certainly wouldn't be the first time that Craig dicked me over. This is where my last run started to go downhill. That exact same wall jump error last time, too. Last time I had a run that actually got this far, anyways. Yeah, so last time, like, literally just the last time that I did it. Oh my god. That room always trolls the fuck out of me. Slop. Yeah, I thought that might be gold. Not by much, though. Honestly, I'm surprised I didn't save more time. I don't know. I didn't do the Shine Spark Editorium this time. Because I kind of... It occurred to me that maybe taking the zipline might be faster. But I'm not sure anymore. I guess I need to time it or something. Or ask someone. Because like I've got the zipline activated, so like I might as well use it. And I think it's faster, but I don't know. Anyways... We're in Turian, so I'm gonna shut up. Okay. That room always screws with me, so... Two super drops, and I haven't even used any supers yet. This is going very well so far. Super drop. Are those both supers? Okay. No! Okay. Though it wasn't super pretty, but... Could have been a lot worse. There's my supers. Health. in the rank is. Missiles. Oh, don't do this to me. Jesus. What was that mother brain? No, fuck. Escape is hard, man. Get on the thing. Oh, holy. Crap, I lost 15 seconds on escape. I would have almost thought that wasn't even possible. I mean, I know my escape was ass, but I didn't think it was that bad. Oh my god. If this run PBs, then I'm gonna have to look back and be like, how much time did I actually lose on Mother Brain? Because that Turian was actually, like, really... Not real. Okay, it wasn't really good, but it was... I mean, look at the time. I saved a minute 56. I think that was a 46-second gold. Which is actually, like, insane. So did I just miscount how many missiles I needed? Because I thought I did miscount, because I thought I only needed 40, but I also saved one of the Zebatites, in which case I should have had closer to 50 missiles. Okay, it's done, it's over, it's whatever. I'm gonna focus on Suitless now. Because it is very, very possible to just throw away the run at this point still. I was terrified for a second there that I was not going to get map skip. Just gotta finish the run. Keep it simple. I was convinced I was gonna drop that wall jump. I didn't do a full jump there. Not a big deal. Down there. Okay. One of these days I need to learn how to do fast searchlights. Although realistically I probably would never. At least in a run like this, I would not want to actually do it. Too much risky. Okay, I've been hitting that laser, that last like vertical laser strip lately. I was certain I was gonna do it. I didn't do the diagonal shot, but I didn't get detected, so. It's all good. I wish my nose was not as itchy as it is. Okay. I practiced that backup because I noticed that my wall jumping was so off today, so I was like, I should just, well, specifically on the right side of this, for whatever reason. It seems like freezing that guy actually does help with lag a little bit. Suitless is almost over, and it's gone pretty darn well. Last time I had a run get this far, that's literally where I dropped it, is I shot out that block and I failed to, I failed to jump before the thing collapsed beneath me, so I figured I'll play it a little bit safe. A good Charlie. this. Took forever. No, I missed. Okay, okay. No! I was facing the wrong way. Okay. That was bad. But not awful. Got the bug. I've never gotten the bug before. That was kind of cool how it kind of looked like it went along the top of the text. Okay. Just gotta finish the run out. Why am I on supers? What the actual fuck? I'm like stressing out here about what I'm gonna do with only 5 supers. Why was that aiming down? Save points left. I maybe should have stopped the one that I ran past, but it's too late now. There's no going back. Oh. Uh. whatever. Well, that room went awful. I got that strat, though. Considering I was at 34 health, I'm not quite so torn up about going to that save point. This is not going to be a good split by any means, but as long as I can finish this run, I'm not honestly that worried. Losing time, and I'm already 8 seconds behind the split, and I'm just entering the room now. That's rough. That's actually really, really sad. Just gotta make it to the end.
What?
Get up there. That was bad. Got Ball Spark. We're in there. Kill the frickin' guy. What are you doing? Why are you up here? Get in the chip. Oh. 2.5 minutes. 50. I got a 50. Fuck yeah, man.
Fuck.
Oh. And just think. I had two segments where I lost about 15 seconds. I could have potentially, my bomb split could have been probably about 10, 15 seconds faster. And I lost 42 seconds on Mecha Ridley. That's about another minute and a half. I can get a sub 50, man. I can do it. I can do it. With a sub 50 without Acid Worm Skip. Oh, we're in there. We can do it. So glad I finished this run. I actually was kind of surprised to save 16 seconds on escape. I guess my escape last time was a little sloppy. This time was sloppy too, but it was faster still. Well, obviously it was faster, but... Because like last time, I've always been... Last time was the first time I got the ball spark at the end in a run, and I always considered that to be about 20 seconds of a time save. But last time I only got like a 5 second gold, so like that, I guess that's kind of where the other 15 seconds were. What's the time? Two and a half minutes. So it's probably about 38.
What?
That's my phone, by the way. It's the best ringtone ever. $37.13. Fuck yeah, dude.